Can we talk about using the 5e model in the classroom?
Yes, I hope I can help you.
What methods have you used in the engage stage?
A demonstration engages students in areas such as electricity and chemical reactions. News items, TV shows or videos get their attention and starts a discussion. Playing games like bingo or quizzes enables me to determine students' prior knowledge.
How do you link engagement to the activities you want the students to explore?
It depends on the range of abilities of my class. For instance, if I have a motivated group, I ask them to pose their own testable questions. For other classes, I may give them more guidance by asking them to complete a structured task before progressing to a problem-based task.
Does this work for all topics?
No. Areas like energy transfers and transformations are ideal, but things like ecology, evolution, or the Big Bang Theory are not as effective.
How do you make the transition from the explore to the explain stage?
Sometimes we use class discussions and try to encourage students to explain and discuss their understanding. A supportive classroom is essential for risk-taking. It is tempting to go into chalk talk mode, but usually I find that students don't retain the information. Strategies such as mind maps and think, pair, share seem to be more effective. At this stage, I can explicitly teach the metalanguage.
What are the key features of the explain stage in the 5e model of teaching?
Questioning, especially open-ended questions. It's more fun if you give students the opportunity to display their explanations. You have to challenge assumptions, brainstorm ideas, and sometimes I scaffold written explanations.
What are the key processes in the elaborate stage of instruction?
Elaborate may be simple, such as applying their understanding, or more complex, like carrying out a sequence of other investigations. I try to allow student choice and group work in this stage. At this stage, an extended purposeful communication task such as composing a letter to council can demonstrate students' ability to transfer their knowledge to the real world.
What do you find is the best way to promote student evaluation?
This is really an ongoing process that is useful through all stages. Learning logs can be useful, but a lot of students need support with organization to keep them up to date. Self-assessment or peer review promotes reflection. Students can even write their own questions that can be used for future quizzes.
Thank you for your help today.
My pleasure. I hope it helps.